Hello guys, today in this video lecture, I'll be taking another problem based on lines and angles. So let's see what our question is. In figure you can see here, POQ, this is a line here, you can see this is linear in nature, that's why it's a line. Ray OR, this is ray OR which is perpendicular to POQ, and OS is another ray. This is another ray. This is a line here and this is perpendicular. So another ray lying between rays OP and OR. This is OP and this being OR. Prove that angle ROS, where is angle ROS? Here you can see, name it as theta. Okay, so now what you need to prove, 1 by 2, it should be equal to angle of QOS minus angle of POS. So you have to prove this, half of this is equal to ROS. So to prove this, what we'll do, we'll take the right hand side and then we'll prove that this right hand side is equal to left hand side. So let's take right hand side, and our right hand side is, you know already that it is half of angle QOS minus angle POS. So now what you need to find out, you need to find out the value for QOS. As this angle is 90 degree, you can see here. So angle QOS, what will be the value for this? 90 degree plus theta. Always draw an angle like this and then see what are the angles inside this which are constituting this whole angle. So this is 90 degree plus theta degree. So what you will do, you will substitute this value here. Value for this coming out to be theta plus 90 degree minus. Now see the value for POS. POS. You need to find out the value for theta dash. I have named it as theta dash. You know this angle is 90 degree. So this angle, you can see here, this angle will be also 90 degree because this whole angle has to be 180 degree because the angle subtended on a straight line is always 180 degree. I am repeating that again and again. So keep it in mind that this whole angle will be 180 degree. So now see, if theta plus theta dash should be equal to 90 degree. If it is, yeah, it is. Because if this is 90 degree, so this angle will be 90 degrees. So sum of these two angles will be 90 degree because these two are the angles which are constituting this 90 degree angle. So now you know what will be the value for theta dash, 90 degree minus theta. So now substitute this value here, 90 degree minus theta. Now solve out this bracket. What you'll get? Open this bracket, theta plus 90 degree minus 90 degree, and this minus sign will change the sign of theta and this will become this plus theta. So now see what will be the value. Half of theta plus 90 minus 90 plus theta, 90 to 90 degree will get cancelled, and theta plus theta, these two are same, so value will be 2 theta. So now you can cut 2 by 2. So what you'll be getting? Theta. Now you know theta is the exact angle of ROS. So what is coming out to be? ROS is equal to theta. Now see here, ROS, the value for this is, angle subtended on O is theta. So you can see here, ROS is coming out to be theta. Hence, proved. I'll be taking more problems based on lines and angles in the next video lecture. Thank you.